also working to learn more about the release of firefighting foam at GM's Flint Assembly plant. It's happening just last week. The company confirming some of the material traveling off their premises. Says most of the foam was contained and has notified the city, state, and federal officials. TV5 has reached out to the state for more information.